So, watched the season finale of The Runaways. Really enjoyed the show. Excited to see what the show has in store for more, you know what I'm saying? The finale was anticlimactic. It was kind of like if you knew the comic book history, and you could kind of tell from like probably episode 7 what was going to happen eventually. They were going to be the Runaways at the end. Like, I saw that coming from a mile away, but either way, it was still entertained. The only thing I didn't like is that they didn't use a lot of money on the finale. I feel they should have gone all out, like, especially the rehearsal scene where the parents and them face off, and Jonah. Like, yeah, they didn't utilize that scene enough, in my opinion, but it was a good season. I'm excited to see more. It got renewed for 13 episodes, right? So yeah, my opinion.